Marco was like, well, I want to show our growth and I want to show, you know, how we can make different records. And I was like, I don't think people want introspective from us. I think people want, I'm going to smack your aunt. With MP on the ammo, I'm Rambo, first blood, hooking you in. Shit is the worst drug. You trying to ride till you die? I'm the hearse plug. Like, you want to ride till you die? Oh, no problem. I'll get you a hearse. You trying to spit the best bars? I'm the verse plug. So that's like an ode to my songwriting. If you trying to spit the best bars, I'm the verse plug. I can hook you up with that. When you write for somebody else, you know, if I can get in the studio with them and sit down and have conversations, that helps because then it helps me to speak from their point of view. It just gives me an opportunity to expand my creativity and my palette. Gave her a burner for a jack, no dick, gave her a pack, gave it a map, she gave me it back. Triple time my investment. So this is like a bad bar because it's talking about making somebody like
a drug mule,
which is not a good thing to do. Fuck could you mean? Fuck what you saying? Trust the regime, the 2023 CL and Pete, Goo and Prime, Marco and me. And I don't know if Marco wants me to tell, but I'm telling anyway because he can't beat me. We recorded this record back in 2016. The 2016 CL and Pete, Goo and Prime. Marco was like, come back to the studio and punch that line. So I went in, but that was the only thing we changed from 2016. I think it's a testament to the power of timeless music.